On this video, we're just gonna very quickly show you this machine straight out of the box and show you how quickly you can be up and running and serving customers if you require. So all I've done so far is obviously unpack the machine. It is powered at mains power at the moment. Within the box and the contents, you will firstly receive a help sheet from ourselves. We generally fold these with the invoice. So if you find your invoice, you're almost certainly gonna find this. It's got the initial setup in terms of like language, in terms of setting date and time, and then most of the common questions and features such as receipt header, departments, things like that. Also on the second page is the keyboard layout where all the letters are. So when you are programming, whether it's receipt header or department names, you've got the letters here and it is laid out like a standard keyboard. Depending on which version of the machine you've got, you'll also, if you did mislay that, you'll find the letters either on the front of the keys or potentially in the bottom left corner. Or you can just go back onto the website. If you go to the downloads, there will be that help sheet there, so you can get another copy of that keyboard if you need to. Secondly, in the box is this envelope here. And inside there is obviously the manual. And then at the back, there are the keys. So you'll get cash drawer keys, and then you'll get keys to actually operate the machine. So there's a manager and an operator key. Operator can only go from like off to registration and X, where the manager can access all modes, including manager mode. Also in that bag is a starter tool roll, a USB cable if you want to use the PC tool, which is on the disk. If you don't have a disk drive on your computer, again, you can download the software from the product page on our website. And then install that and then potentially use the PC tool. A lot of people just program the machine directly on it itself, to be honest, but it's entirely up to yourselves. So all we're gonna do now is insert a till roll and quickly get the machine operational. So it is as simple as opening up this compartment, popping the till roll in and clamping it down. Next, you know, obviously pop the key in if you wish, and we just turn it to registration. And technically you could serve a customer straight away if you wanted to by entering an amount, department and then payment. But what you would generally do is go around to the system settings. You'll see on the keys, it will show there's arrows, for example, there's print info, there's enter and back. So using the enter button, which is a subtotal button, we can then go down to date and time. And so you'll have an existing date and time in there, but obviously you can edit this and, you know, obviously get the date exactly right, the date and time exactly right. And all you're doing here is just overtyping the same format. So you'll see it's year, month, day, and then it's in a 24-hour time format, including seconds. So just go 2000, it's May, so 05, it's 27th. Press the enter button, enter the time, 24-hour format. So we'll go 17:35 and 0 seconds. So now, technically, the date and time's correct. You would potentially then be going into receipt header, putting your company details on there, but you could, in theory, just turn the key around to registration mode. You can enter an amount, you can hit a department, you can then use the payment buttons or subtotals. If I just do that, you will see straight away I've now got a receipt, and you can just set the machine up in the future in your own time.